this stage, we've got 4 people who have tragically lost their lives. Another 3 are in a very serious condition in hospital.
Three other critically injured, they're currently in hospital, still receiving some treatment. 2 juveniles and 1 adult. I believe that the mother and son, and also 1 other juvenile.